I first fell in love with dance when I went to church one time and my friend, he was sitting on a stage and he was doing something like this. He was stretching his leg up and his foot was pointed and I was like, what is that? So eventually I ended up talking to him and man, it just skyrocketed from there. I just kept taking classes, I kept choreographing and kept like working on my body and just trying to find out what dance was for me. Theodore Alexander, interview shall commence. For me, the original seed of my movement comes from music, comes from the rhythm, comes from the harmonies inside some sort of rhythm. Whether that's a rhythm I'm making or a rhythm like from an instrument or from like recorded music, but it comes from a rhythm. That's the first thing it comes from. Dance isn't the first thing that comes to my mind. For me, the first thing that comes to mind is the universe, the sun, the moon, and the stars. The sun gives life to everything and it gives life to me. So I feel like the sun shines on me and then it goes inside my skin and it's like little pockets of light that is trapped in there. But I'm here to plant that seed inside that soil of not knowing so that my tree can grow.